your part. Let's go to ringside.
This is a tag team contest scheduled for one fall. Introducing to my left, at a total combined weight of 483 pounds, from the South Pacific, Sivi Afi. His partner from Dallas, Texas, Scott Casey. And their opponent, the company calls the ring by their manager, Mr. Fuji, from parts unknown, at a total combined weight of 578 pounds.
Demolition, and they are destructive, no question of that. Something else again, just as Rick Derringer sings on Pile Driver, the wrestling album.
You know what they look like when they come to the ring?
What?
Jason from Friday the 13th.
A lot of that, Bruno, is psychological, I would think, and their appearance.
Well, it's psychological, but they have so much to back it up with. I mean, you're talking about two men in a 300-pound, both in great condition, both so strong, both so vicious, so that, you know, that appearance, no question about it, that in itself is really intimidating, but they are two of the most impressive people I've ever seen as a team.
Earlier on, we had an occasion to chat with Demolition, and I think they're very pleased by the fact that someone wrote a tune and very pleased to be participating in the wrestling album Pile Driver.
It's only fitting that they write a song about the most destructive team in the WWF.
Yeah, and when you hear Rick Derringer cut loose, it's just like we do in a ring. Total demolition.
Yeah, and that's exactly what we're seeing right now.
Pam chose him out of all the tremendous fine managers here in the World Wrestling Federation, except for possibly others.
Demolition!
Action Smash Demolition. Let's go back, pick up what we saw there, that dreaded maneuver on the part of Demolition.
Boy, I'll tell you, what a move. Look at this, as Smash comes down and catches Sivi Afi right in the neck. Brother, with over 300 pounds coming down. Man, I'll tell you, that could inflict a lot of serious injuries.
Let's take you now to a most interesting interview.
Grab a ringside seat for more great action tonight.